Hello kids, today we are going to make binoculars. Hoy vamos a hacer binoculares. To make binoculars, we are going to use two cylinders of toilet paper. Dos cilindros de papel de baño. Glue, pegamento, and paper. Okay? Papel de colores. And finally, we are going to use scissors. Okay, let's begin. To cover our cylinders of paper, we are going to cut our papers, okay? Like this. With our scissors, we are going to cut. Then, with the other color, okay, when we have this, we are going to paste with glue here. Cortamos lo que sobra. And then the other color. Very good. After we have this, we are going to cut. Then we have a cylinder like this, multicolor. And Do the same with this. Paste with glue. Ahora lo que vamos a hacer es pegar este cilindro con el otro. We're going to paste with glue. We are going to wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now we can see whatever we want. Let's play with our binoculars. Bye bye kids. Have a nice day.